churches there. The Christian churches, I believe.
Yeah, so let me just say something. The first song, the New Gao way of basically translated as Boundless Love, was written by a Vietnamese priest in 1976. It's basically a paraphrase of Psalm 139, but using cultural motifs, so there are Vietnamese, Buddhist allusions, but the text is basically a paraphrase of Psalm 139. The song that you heard just now is basically a song in honor of the Holy Trinity, offering to the Trinity. So offering to the three persons, to the Trinity, written in the early 60s. For those of you who are Catholics, as part of the Second Vatican Council, the introduction of vernacular hymns. So this is one of the oldest Vietnamese hymns. And it's mainly ecumenical, so even Vietnamese Episcopalians have used this music to, together with Catholics and others.
I believe that those things are just as beautiful without words as they are with them, and I hope you would agree. Next, to finish out the concert,